بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم، أما بعد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My dear brothers and sisters, have you ever wondered why it is sunnah to read Surah Al-Kahf again and again every Friday? It's to be reminded repeatedly of some very important lessons contained in this surah. The lesson which I am going to tell you today is about the test in our faith. The first story that Allah mentions in the story of the young man of the cave, or the Kahf in Arabic, hence the name is Al-Kahf. There was a group of young men who believed in the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, while the rest of the community was committing shirk. When these young Muslims were persecuted beyond limit, they decided to flee to a cave from the harms of the people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala miraculously hid them in that cave and protected them for several hundred years. This beautiful story reminds us every week that one of the most common trials that we as Muslims will face is the trial of faith. So, know for sure that we will be tested when we practice our deen. But if we are strong in our iman, just like these young men, and not waver, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala himself will shower us with his mercy, protect us, and provide us from ways we can't even imagine. As Allah says, "And when you withdraw from them and that which they worship, except Allah, then seek refuge in the cave. Your Lord will open a way for you and his mercy and will make easy for you your affair." This is in Al-Kahf, ayat number 16. So, remind yourself every Friday of this cardinal lesson. The test will come, but don't let that daunt you. Just ignore the people, their snide remarks, their hateful. Don't worry if they mock your beard or laugh at your hijab, and don't give it a second thought if they give you a hard time. You are obeying Allah, and He will protect you and show you mercy. He will reward you for your patience and find ways of provisions for you. And He will grant you relief from your difficulties, from sources you didn't even know existed. Believe and stand strong. Nothing can stand in your way if He is with you.